In this following video I'm going to show a few characteristics of rewireable fuses, which is pretty slow blow and sparks and stuff, you know. So I do one with a 30 ampere normal fuse wire,